Jason, what are you doing here?
I'm just kind of waiting for some test results. How are you feeling?
Oh, I'm fine.
Well, I mean, last time I saw you, you were pretty sick.
Yeah, it seems like forever ago.
I just hope you're not pushing yourself too hard.
Says the world's worst patient.
Come on, I'm not really the worst.
Yeah, actually, you are. Between denying your symptoms and running out of the hospital, it's a miracle you're still alive.
Well, I'm okay.
So are these tests just a precaution, or... it's okay. I don't mean to cry. I'm just worried about you.
I hope the test will give me an answer.
Have you heard from Robin? Do you know how it went with the doctor?
No, she hasn't called me.
She's so scared. She actually asked me to take her place in her family if something were to happen.
Yeah, I think she's just panicking, you know? She's assuming what happened to Stone is gonna happen to her.
Do you know that she was gonna take off for good and not tell Patrick anything?
Yeah, she asked me to help. And I told her I wouldn't. I said that she just had to be honest with Patrick.
Yeah, so did I. It's crazy that Robin would think I could just take her place and be Emma's mom. It's such a blessing to be a parent.
I miss Jake, too. Excuse me. How'd it go?
It was fine.
Are you in any pain?
Mm-mm.
Sam said the test went okay.
Oh, she did great. The cells that were collected, along with your DNA sample, have been sent to the lab. You should have the results in a week to 10 days. Okay?
Yes, thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Have a good night.
Thanks, you too. Hope you get the results soon.
Results?
Jason's tests.
Of course.